gosh.
Me too. Makes me feel very validated. So this next song is off of our newest EP, Caught in the Tide, and it is a dancer. Are there any Zumba fans out there? Don't lie to me. Or this guy. This guy. Yeah. it was awesome. You were just jumping off that boat. You were like ready to get in. That was great. Anybody, any assers like Zumba? Do we know what it is? Yeah. So sometimes, okay, I'm going to admit it. I'm an avid Zumba fan. Yes, I own every single DVD. So sometimes when I'm doing Zumba and Eric's writing a song, he'll present the song to me and I'll be like, I'm pretty sure I can do Zumba to that song.
Yeah.
Turns out he's like listening and it just like kind of finds its way.
It's got good beats.
So this next song you can do Zumba too. We've had people do it before. I don't know if you can find some room in there, but it's definitely a hip shaker. I'm going to shake mine.
I'm not going to do Zumba, so there's that for you guys. I found that I dance more like the Scarecrow from Wizard of Oz than anything else.